get back into the ball and see if we can